somebody's home or something here. Oh. Too much moon sugar. Afterwards, so I can sell all this to what's her face there. The Khajiit there, she buys the skooma and the moon sugar. It. Just gotta remember to sell it when I get back to Balmoral. Another one of them. At low level, those are really nice, but at this level, I had that other one, the glass jinx sword for a while. I never used it once. It's not like it's worth very much money, so. Is that it? Is that everything? Thexn's new errand boy, eh? You don't look like much, so what do you want? Okay. I'm here to kill you. Die. Thexn sent me to kill you, but I'm willing to spare you for a price. Huh. Well, kill them? Should I try to intimidate them? Do I want to spare them for a price? I don't know. I wish I could have talked to them a little bit more, find out a little bit more about the story behind them. Well, like can always reload the last save and do it again. Let me just try it. I'm here to kill you. Die. You'll regret that, friend. Alright, let's conjure up a few creatures. What you're made of. That might have been overkill. But I had no idea of knowing what I was going to be up against, so. Fortify strength 1 point. Alright. Junk. Junky junk. Junkity junk. Left gauntlet of the monkey. Of crates and stuff to open up. Ancestral ring. Wow. Got a virtual fortune in Skooma. Another one, three of them, that's beautiful. That just about makes it worth it. Let's pick this lock. Oxon dagger. Oxod family, Ox, Akasul, family crest, maybe I can give those to Thexn. I'm sure I don't need any of those. Moon sugar. Well, little nice stuff here and there, rubies and stuff. Wow, another one piece. I guess those are gonna start to become commonplace, finding those. Here's key, moon sugar. Junkity 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 junk. A lot of nice little useful stuff. Nothing really great yet. But it is a low level quest, so really shouldn't be expecting anything super good. Ice storm, probably don't even need it at all, just take it anyways. Another one, wow. Guess I've got plenty of them now. I really don't need all that many, but Divine Intervention could be nice. Soul gems. I do not want the Amulet of Silence. No, thank you. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a brand new save here and then reload it and just see what would have happened had I done it the other way. So let's just make a new save. It's called Thexn. And then I'll reload a last save. See what happens if I just try to intimidate them. Yes, I'm Thexn's errand boy. Now, he sent me to kill you, but I'm willing to spare you for a price. Alright, I'll give you 100 gold not to kill me. Huh. That's it.
Oh.
Yes?
Hmm.
Well... let me just go... let me just go check with Thexn. I don't know, that was... kinda lame, just, you know, give me 100 gold and... it's out of here. See what Thexn's gonna say when I tell him that I intimidated them to get out of here.
I see this land suits you. We welcome you freely, Outlander.
I let them leave peacefully. Never thought to just ask them to let me go on my way, though I imagine you were a bit more persuasive. Regardless, I mean, your debt is a reward. Now my only problem is what to do. I have to have a clean sheet of you want all of this junk that I found? Yep. But I've got all this junk. Do you want any of it? Oh no, wait, I didn't get any of it with this one. Alright, let me reload that other game and see if it's the same thing. Excellent. Have a look. Yeah, because I got... so with this one, I got all of that Akasad. Akasad Quiris. Where is it? What was the other one I got? Okay, here it is. Family Crest. Anyways, maybe he'll want some of that. Because I know I don't want it. I'm gonna go check one last time for... creepy creatures. That certainly was a creepy creature, wasn't it? different one or a same one? Looks like the same one. Yeah, it's close enough. Kill him here. Bah. Stupid. Oh. They won't be bothering you anymore. Alright. Can never thank you enough. Alright. Can do anything, go anywhere. Okay, he's giving me the honorary Akasul left bracer. And 100 gold. But what about all these other things? You don't want them?
There is someone watching me. I can tell.
Seemed fairly enthusiastic about the news. Given a new lease on life, rewarded me. Wonder if he'll still need my help with any of his various odd jobs. Anything. I don't think I have. Drain endurance and absorb health. It's not bad, but that damage is so tiny. Definitely gotta go back to Balmore, drop off some of this stuff. This thing is called a shaft. It's a shaft. Sister ring. I'd probably sell a lot of this stuff. Feather. Might not be bad, but then it takes off a glow. Oh wow, look at the condition of my armor. I gotta get that stuff repaired. Alright, let me go back to town. I forgot all about that. Alright. Goodbye, Thexn. It was nice meeting you.
How fairy, friend.
Alright, but I'm gonna save this for next time. I'm way in my
Welcome,
way.
Welcome, friend.
Anytime. Hey, I'm right here.
I'm gonna have to look up. I'm pretty sure there is a command that I can enter into the console here to have everyone go back to their starting positions, which I think I'm gonna do. Because she's not supposed to be here. She's supposed to be upstairs. This kind of makes it a little tough to walk around. But that's besides the point. Alright, I am beat. I'm going to bed. Alright, we'll pick it up again next time, people. Thank you for watching. This has been Morrowind. We have been doing A Hermit's Tale. And we'll try it again next time, okay? I'll see you all later. Bye.